I was a strong-willed woman trying to navigate my career. And at that time, I truly believed I couldn't find a successful one and have the love of my life. I was ready to accept that fate until I met you. I've always to do whatever it takes to make you laugh and keep fun and joy as the main component in our marriage. When life gets tough and our flaws and imperfections show through, I vow to humble myself and recommit myself to these vows and do whatever it takes to get back on track with you. I vow to love you, Adam James Dole, with everything I have for as long as I live.
Peter, thank you for always pushing me to be my best. I believe in you and the person you will grow to be. I trust in us and all we will be together. I knew from day one, right here, is where I always wanted to be. And most importantly, I vow to be your husband, your best friend, and your support from this day to eternity.
Just like you, and we'll build this love from the ground up. Not till forever, it's all of me, all of you. Just take my hand, and I'll be the man your dad hoped that I'd be. And we'll build this love from the ground up. Worse or for better, and I will be all you need. Beside you I'll stand, through the good and the bad. We'll give all that we have, and we'll build this love from the ground up. This life will go by in the blink of an eye, but I wouldn't want to spend it without you by my side. The clouds are gonna roll, the earth's gonna shake, but I'll be your shelter through the wind and the rain.
I got a couple of things for my son-in-law test. His choice of beer, spot on. He paid for dinner.
And also, just remember that the Bears or the Packers, it's just football. Doesn't matter who wins or loses. Doesn't matter who's better. The Bears are better, but it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Just, you know, make sure that we're always having fun.
For worse or for better, and I will be all you need. Beside you, I'll stand through the good and the bad. We'll give all that we have, and we'll build this love. From the ground up. Someday we'll wake up with thousands of.
So, funny story before I even read this. We picked out the exact same cards for each other. The exact same cards.
Today is finally here. The day I become Mrs. Dolk and can't help but think back to how we got here and how certain I knew from the very beginning you were the one.
Who knew that 2 years ago we'd be standing in front of our friends and family to express the love we have for each other?
All that you are is all that I ever need. I can't wait. Love, V.
This adventure we are starting. We started in Illinois and now here in Colorado. is just beginning. Can't wait to see our next 50 years. Love you always and forever.
From the ground up.